Hundreds thronged St. Philip and Andrew Cathedral Mukono to attend a funeral service of the late Archbishop Livingstone Nkoyoyo, who died on Friday last week. In attendance were different dignitaries, including members of parliament, officials from Buganda Kingdom, General Katumba Wamala, who represented the president, high-ranking police officer, among others. Many of the mourners described the late as a man who had passion for the ministry and people.
We are actually celebrating his life. And first I've checked and looked at the name that was given to him. That is Dr. Livingstone. And you see from all the evidence given that really he will continue to be a living stone, not only for Mukono, but also for Uganda. He was a very, very humble person, very, very intelligent, with outstanding talents. But you could see how well he could actually liaise with people at different levels, the young, the poor, the rich.
Christians were called upon to imitate and live life like the late Archbishop Livingstone Nkoyoyo if they are to get blessings.
He was the preacher of the gospel, an evangelist, a mentor, a great leader, a counselor, a consultant. That is the man of God we are saying farewell to, because that was him. And he led the church peacefully and retired when the church was united and vibrant.
President Museveni, who was the chief mourner represented by General Katumba Wamala, pledged to complete all the works of the late Archbishop, which include turning the Namugongo Matters Anglican site into a tourism center and also helping over 300 children that the late has been catering for.
President Yagambi, Namugongo, betunawa tukwataganye bulungi kanisa, Namugongo jakugwa standard in. Assurance. That was a presidential declaration, was a presidential assurance.
Former Archbishop Dr. Livingstone Nkoyoyo succumbed to pneumonia on Friday last week at Kampala Hospital following an attack. His body has been taken to his home in Nakabugo for an overnight service before being buried tomorrow at Namugongo Anglican Shrines. I'm Dennis Woniala for Urban TV.